the Las Vegas, the Vegas Chamber, I beg your pardon. It is starting 2022 with one of its biggest events. The annual Preview Las Vegas is being held at Allegiant Stadium next week. It's a chance for the Chamber to highlight the year ahead after a challenging 2021.
Things have changed a lot. I mean, as you know, there are a lot of challenges with hiring, getting people to come back to work and things like that. We're going to celebrate how Nevada businesses are coming back.
Governor Steve Sisolak will kick off Preview Las Vegas next Tuesday.